Hey guys, welcome back to Clone Force Delta. And today I'll be playing some Fortnite. This is Fortnite gameplay first. And let's start. And I am gonna win. Renegade. No, I got some bogeys. Oh man, no waypoint. Oh, over there. I found some. Me and only got his boy. Oh, this way, I found some. Oh, over there, some weapons. Now let's go kill some people. I better. There.
Don't hit him. I saw that.
Get down. I better run. Got some meds. Let's go.
Killer, explain the entire Abby Lee Miller conviction and arrest, including Melissa.
I saw that.
When did that happen?
Yeah, more ammo.
Kathy Morrison will star as the Grinch and then receive Dr. Seuss Grinch the Musical. Too. You see the one I sent you? It was like the person I was with was like an effing psychopath. Sorry. Why did you do this downstairs?
Because then they can't see the big screen.
We have a TV, you know.
No, but like, I'm bad at it on the PS4.
And then, she's like, you can go ahead and Google that. And guess who it is? Matthew Morris.
Yes. Oh. Two players remain. I'm gonna win this for you guys.
Oh yeah. You know what I keep getting on my For You page is like foster parent TikTok.
Oh.
I'm on foster care TikTok, and I think Snyder was telling me we should get a foster care.
We should or you should?
I should.
Yes.
What kind of interesting if we did?
Well, if we adopted more cats, like two. Wait, Caitlin, what if we.
I think if you get a little girl.
Caitlin, what if we adopted the two orange cats? Then we would at least have, like, at least two cats that their colors match.
But not for me.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Better get out of here.
You can't jump on a trampoline, can you? Then go swimming. You want to go swimming? Can you swim?
Caitlin.
Go swimming. We'll get back to the hotel.
Caitlin.
That's where we're from.
Guess what?
What? That was close.
How do you get square balloons? You blow square breaths. Okay, I am out of here. I am out of here. I'm out of this place. Hey, remember before I better run after in the bullets.
You should have that pesto salmon. Oh, I saw this recipe for a chicken pesto sandwich.
Because if we do bruschetta and thing, like, that's so much carbs. Like, not that I don't want it, but, like, we should be something, like, fresher.
So it's, like, sourdough bread, pesto, sun-dried tomato, provolone cheese.
Oh, we should do that. We should do that pasta from the...
And you guys comment if you're sad that Smashburger closed.
In the California Pizza Kitchen. Not that one. California Adventure. The sun-dried tomato pasta. Yeah.
The sun-dried tomato pesto.
I don't think it's pesto.
It is pesto.
No, it is.
It's done.
What's up, William subscribers?
How are y'all doing?
Oh, the video's still going.
Yeah, I found a major pause right there.
No, this one films longer. My other ones don't.
I don't know.
And today it also said back it up. Because in 3 weeks I have it backed it up.
Yeah, you should pack it up.
Wait, why should I back it up?
Because then you won't lose all this stuff.
From what?
Your apps and stuff.
Oh, so then like when I get my screen fixed, then it'll still have my apps.
All
yeah.
By
yeah.
Do your video.
Yes or no?
I'm all by myself.
Caitlin, yes or no?
Where is our chat with father?
Caitlin, yes or no? Will I still get my apps if I back it up?
We should do salmon today.
So that means I should back it up before all my data gets deleted. Yeah?
Yeah, just do it.
Okay.
West side, we got it up.
Snoop Dogg. Uh-oh. My cover's blown. Got him.
I think we got it from Costco.
Oh, yeah, score. Oh, shoot. Full health. Still filming.
Oh, I've never done an escape room. Like a real one?
Yeah, because those are hard. Please comment if you're sad that Smashburger closed. I'm sad. I like Smashburger. Oh, yeah, I'm going to win. I think this video is going to be about 20 minutes. if more people don't start getting eliminated. Or it's going to be about 30 minutes. Whoa. See some cringes. No!
Yes, we got no school tomorrow.
Yeah! And thank the veteran. That was so close. That's the end of it. Bye.